What are fats? You may want to get rid of your extra fat because you may think that fats are useless in our body. But the case is otherwise. It is good to get rid of your extra fat, but fat in normal quantities is beneficial for the human body. In fact, not only in humans, but also other mammals, like whales. Today, we will find out how fats play a crucial role in the bodies of humans and other mammals. Like carbohydrates, fats are energy-providing foods and are commonly used as food stores, especially by animals. Fats are composed of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. But unlike carbohydrates, fats contain much less oxygen in proportion to hydrogen. Fats can be split into simpler compounds by hydrolysis. When they are hydrolyzed, they yield fatty acids and glycerol. Fats and oils. We call coconut oil an oil, but when we place it in a refrigerator, it soon hardens into a mass of fat. Thus, the difference between fats and oils lies in their state. Fats are solid and oils are liquid at 20 degrees C, or room temperature. Here, we shall use the term fat to refer to both solid and liquid animal and vegetable fats. Fats have many functions in the body. To start with, it is an efficient source of storage of energy. It acts as an insulating material present beneath the skin to prevent heat loss. In mammals that live in water, there is a greater tendency to lose heat. Therefore, animals such as whales have a thick layer of blubber beneath the skin, which helps to hold body heat. Sex hormones and other related hormones are made of fats. One of the main compositions of the partially permeable membrane are also fats, which is why the membranes are also called the lipid bilayer. Fats can be classified into two types, saturated and unsaturated fats. The types of fats occurring in animal bodies are called saturated fats. Usually found together with saturated fats is a fatty substance called cholesterol. Cholesterol may get deposited on the inside lining of the arteries and form a plaque. This may cause a heart attack. Fats should also be avoided in the diet of people who have developed gallstones in their gallbladders. Vegetable fats are unsaturated fats. They do not cause heart disease. Therefore, they can be substitutes for animal fats as often as possible. How can I include fats in my diet? Fats can be included in our diets by eating foods like butter, cheese, fatty meat, olives, many nuts and seeds of castor oil, palm oil, and many leguminous plants. Fats are also abundant in the liver of many fish, for example, sharks. Humans and other mammals can manufacture their own fat requirements. Thus, fat is not essential in the diet.